you want to be filled with the Holy Spirit and to be overflowing in love to people, you shouldn't just get on your knees and say, "Come, Holy Spirit, come fill me, come make me a loving person, come do your mighty fruit-bearing work, amen," and get up and go and try to do it. That's not the way to do it. That everything I just said is right and good, and you should do that. But you know now from the Bible, the Holy Spirit is saying, "I produce love through your dependence on Jesus' promises. Therefore, when you pray for my fullness, when you want to release my power in you, open your Bible and memorize Matthew 6, 25 to 34, and believe it as you walk to work, and I will mightily work through that faith, liberating you from anxiety and producing all the love that freedom from anxiety produces." In other words, you're involved in this work of the Holy Spirit. And the way you're involved is by fixing your mind's eye on the promises, the blood-bought, yes, the blood-bought promises of Christ, which are absolutely sure for you. You lay hold on them, and the Holy Spirit is there and working. The experience of the Holy Spirit is the experience of undoubting faith in the promises of God, liberating you from the lies of sin that all come from greed and fear.